Alrighty, guys. Last week, we finished off all the challenges in Balatro, and I think just the regular game isn't really cutting it for me at the moment. So what I've done, I've reached out to the viewers to get some custom challenges that I've added into the game. I'm just doing one by one at the moment. They're not all in there. And we're going to do some of those. So if you think you have a good challenge idea, chuck it in the comments and we'll give it a go. Unfortunately, I can only get them to come up as error, so we won't be able to custom name them at the moment, but they're still here. So the first one we've got today is kind of the opposite of Medusa. You can see that the entire deck is just stone cards, and the only way to flip them back into regular cards is with Empress. We have a negative eternal Perkeo, whatever you want to call him. To start off with, we can't get Stone Joker. That would just be a little too easy. And we only have 4 Joker slots and 3 discards. Other than that, everything is exactly the same. I haven't played this one yet. I don't know if anyone has, or if this is just someone's random idea, but let's give it a go. See how we find it. So starting off with the free rare Joker, that seems kind of good. And then 450 we definitely can't do with just stone cards, right? So I think we need a Empress, 2 of them. I think, okay, starting from the top down. Okay, so it doesn't sort stone cards. We have no way of knowing what's actually, okay, we have no clue what's underneath. So let's just go, that should do it, right? 5 by like 200, yeah. Okay. Is this just going to be really easy? That's crazy. That's actually insane. I think this challenge might be... Am I always going to draw them? Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I really fucked up. Because I'm not going to get... I'm not going to get my copies of it. So that's all I can have for now. Damn. Okay, so we need a tarot pack kind of stat. A carnivore pack, I should say. No, not even. We need something in the shop. Emperor will do. What do we get? Temperance and Empress. Okay. That's kind of crazy. Extra hand, sure. And still $3 left over. Okay. Right, you're when you leave the shop, isn't it? So, we didn't draw the 3. So does that mean we absolutely just lucked out last time? All right, I just want to see what is 5 stones get us. Of course, what am I, obviously. All right, let's hang on to the negative one. Okay, king and 10. That's what, like 2k? 1k, all right. But double Perkeo is kind of crazy this early on. It's actually ridiculous. Now I guess we can go for like a high card here if we get it. No. Doesn't even matter. It needs to come from the shop, right? Another Emperor. Fool for another Emperor. Death and Temperance. Man, these are all crazy. I'm just going to go next. See what we get. 2 deaths. Okay. That is random, right? 1 random consumable. Yeah. So these have to be like extra weighted, right? There's no way we draw this ace like 4 times in a row. And then I'll hang on to those. Why not? That should go kind of crazy, right? Maybe this challenge should have been with Arafont instead of Empress, so we don't get such a huge bonus for flipping them. I guess we go Magician. Another Death and Empress, okay. I think this challenge is too easy. Pretty fun though so far. Give me Death. And then Empress, I guess. And then I won't use anything else. three of a kind. No hits. Oh, okay. That's the first one that we haven't made in one go. But this should give us about 500, right? 1,000. I guess you can't go lower than 5 on the chips. Banana goes kind of crazy. Arcana pack, I don't know what we can get. What we want. Hermit. Free money. Nothing else here for us. Another 2 deaths. Are we sure these things are random? Okay, so is the deck just going to be stone cards and ace of clubs that are malted? That'd go kind of crazy. Maybe we can get the idol. That'd be sick. And just delete everything that's not an ace of clubs or a stone card. Don't think we want justice. Strength does nothing right on these. Another? I think we just go death. I think that's kind of crazy. We just keep taking the ace of clubs. Double temperance. That's crazy. I'm going to hang on to one. Just because we're at 22 with 3 jokers. Right. I think that's the plan. Ace of clubs and stones. Okay, maybe it's only extra waiting on the first hand. The first hand of a round. Because we kind of suck to get just stone cards, right? All right, banana's gone, so that's going to be a bit more difficult. We got plenty of money. Extra discards, minus 1 hand. Spectral pack. Fuck, give me an unk or something. A second negative Perkeo. Minus 1 hand size? I think we do it, why not? Okay. Minus 1 hand size again for 3 discards. Do we really need the discards? Not really. Wow, these bad jokers. I guess you can go. We're playing clubs. What do we get there? Double Empress. So I think I'm actually going to use... I'm going to sell everything. That's not death. I think we're going all in on death. Because I just want Ace of... I'm so dumb. Oh, I've just fucked it, haven't I? Oh, that's not good. We've got nothing to copy now. Hit. No hit. 161 points. Okay. 5 of clubs. 5 of a kind should get us there. Easily. Easily. I think we go mega buff. Still got 2 slots there. Stuntman. I don't know if we want the stuntman. Alright, what do I need? I need to roll until I get something good. In Fool is on death. Okay, we saved it. Okay, what's my hand size going to be? Like, 2? 6. that's all right. We go 1 here. We go 1 here. Discard the rest. Discard. Discard. 4 of a kind should do it. All right, so the plan. Cut everything. How did I only hit diamonds when I was flipping cards? I must have been sorted by suit, right? Or maybe they default sort by suit when they're stone. I don't know. Justice? No. We just want to cut everything that's not an ace of clubs. Money, we don't really need. Pair to pair. Rerolls and hand size. Magician? No. What am I talking about? Just give me those deaths. Ooh. No ace? I want to turn things that aren't stone into the sixes for now. So that if we see idle, it's much better. And then we go for the stones later on. That's bad. Okay, so we still got plenty of space in our jokers to replace things. Temperance is insane. $33. Madness. Madness is kind of crazy. Is it worth it? Like, two negatives? We should be getting five of a kind pretty regularly. I don't really care about what's here. Except for a stunt man, I'd be sad if he goes. You're on 34 molt. You're pretty good. Maybe you're better than Madness, actually. Nah. Okay. Oh, okay, because we're on the boss blind. I thought it was going to snag Stuntman straight away. Man, a lot of stones. Oh, come on. That's all right. We can death that. Now, if we can get idle, we are so set. What's that? 29k? Okay. Not terrible. What's the deck looking like? Three to go that aren't Ace of Clubs. Four to go. We got the Six of Clubs hiding there as well. Buffoon pack. Not good for us. Temperance is always amazing. I think we go seed money. Why not? And then do we just... Temperance into full is actually insane. And now, what do we want? Just want to keep rolling, right? Ooh, Mime doesn't really do anything. Burnt Joker. That's kind of nice. Don't think it really works for us, though. Man, that's a lot of discarding. I mean, rerolling. Oh, of course we lose Stuntman first up. That's painful. Okay, at least we get five of a kind easily. Now we should only have like two or three cards left, right? What did I just see? One card left, really? Oh, that's not full deck. Full deck, we have two cards left. Okay. Nice. Okay, I think we just roll a bunch. That is not good. I don't think we can lose this. Unless Madness goes too crazy. Let's try to find those other two that aren't Ace of Clubs yet. Yeah. Okay, that's perfect. And then we don't move away from death, do we? I think we hang on to it. Unless unless we get a Planet X in the shop, then we can cut death and just go all in on Planet X and get, what, three of them turn? Two of them turn? Some Spectral Packs would go kind of hard. Yeah, we skip that. Wow, can't believe it. Nothing. We just really want to reroll until we get... what's it called? The idle. If we can get the idle, game's over. Because you're at 2x already. Huh? Damn. Okay. Alright, we need some planet cards, I think. And we need some more... Flat Malt? Need some more Jokers. But Madness, you're gonna gobble them up. Plus one hand, not great. Hermit and Emperor. I think that's what we want. Priestess and Empress. You go. I'm gonna hang on to Priestess. Bony. Alright, one of each, that's fine. There we go. Amazing. Now we sell Priestess. We use one death. now we should be able to kind of balance out five of a kind and aces. What's that? 19k. All right. What does five stones get me? 255 by 2.5. Add a bit of extra malt in there. Judgment, what do you got for us? Yeah. Okay, we're just picking one here. It's got to be Hermit. Need money more than anything. Ooh. You are just better than Madness at the moment. I don't think we can take it. We don't really need chips. We're playing five of kindness. Maybe we do need chips. And we need something to die, you know? So we use the... Oh, don't have a non-negative one. We use the non-negative Eris. Drop four, play five. Did that get us 30? Yeah. 42. Okay. That's not that much. I don't think we can lose this, though. God. Two deaths. Yeah. Probably would have preferred one or two Aries. What'd I say? We got 42. So this should get us there. And I think as long as we can keep getting Eris and Madness ticking up, then we're probably safe. Don't know what we need to change. Tower, perfect. Damn. Alright, one of each, that's good. Mega Buffoon pack, kinda good. Spectral pack, kinda good. How many negative jokers can we have? You steal self one? No. Plus two. Okay. This one doesn't matter. Just something for Madness to eat, I guess. Trance and Grim. Trance actually kind of crazy. Alright, so we need to dig for that one to copy. Oh. Beautiful. And then this isn't going to get us there. Damn. And it's going to decrease the level. Oh, no. Does two even get us there? We should get two more Eris, assuming we can play a second one. One, two, three, four, five. So it balances out. Oh, I thought we didn't get there for a sec. There's two Eris there. That's nice. And let's use those now. We can balance out. I don't want just Eris. I do want those deaths. Okay. Mega Arcana. No. Already at anti-8. That's crazy. Alright, we're up to level 4. Wait, what am I doing? Why don't I just play that with the... I was like, I can't play that. It's got a blue seal. Let me play it to discard it. All right, 71k. Double Eris. Beautiful. I don't think we even need jokers, right? I think the only thing we do is sell Madness for Idle if we get it. But Idle's what, 2 times per? 1.5 times per? I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easy. 128k. Maybe we need to tweak this challenge and give it a bit of some more difficulty, because this has been pretty easy. What would change, though? Maybe, I don't know. Make this not negative. One random joker disabled. Okay, that's fine. I'm actually just gonna dig for seals. A That's crazy. All right, well, may as well just finish it off. Keep going. I think we can go decently far with this one. It's only been like 20 minutes or so. Wait. Good achievement. Complete every challenge run. Oh, right. Okay. Because when I finished all the actual challenges, I had my, I had the custom one in there doing nothing that I hadn't finished. That's cool. Double death. Okay. Two jokers. Oh my god, the plant's gonna do nothing against us. That feels nice. Give me this, why not? Not like we need them. I'm gonna discard everything. Or some blue seals. Excuse me? Where are they? Hello? What the fuck? Where are my blue seals? That's actually insane. Can I have them, please? Alright, there's one. Which is good, because I can just copy it. I'm gonna copy an ace instead of a stone. Two slots left. Really? Oh, I don't have enough. Give me one more ace. Beautiful. We can get telescope, is it? No. Crystal ball, that's the one. Give me an extra consumable slot, that'd be nice. I mean, probably a bit greedy. But that's cool. Okay, the plant, for once, it's not going to, for once, it's not going to ruin the run. It's pretty rare. I don't need to discard 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easy. Okay. How can we fuck this up? You're on 4.5. I'll take rerolls. We are kind of rerolling a lot. Polychrome madness? Nah. Oh, I'm out of money. Serpent. Should do nothing. That's fine. I'll take 25 bucks though. Beautiful. All right. I think I'm actually going to keep changing aces into blue seal aces. I need one more ace. Okay. Beautiful. Yeah, because it seems like it waited to draw. That didn't finish. Okay. That's a bit concerning. What do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one more ace. Yeah, it feels like you're a bit weighted to draw your actual cards instead of your stone cards. I'm surprised that didn't finish. Okay, we're getting a bit dicey here. So maybe death goes. Maybe. I don't think we're struggling to get the hands we need. We just need to level that up a bit more. All right, 1.1. We should be able to do. Just get as many stone cards as we can for some reason. That's actually probably dumb. We might need a few hands, actually. That's halfway. That should get us there. another two Aries. I need a Temperance, please. What's that? Grabber? Nacho? Tong? Whatever it's called. Plus one hand, I guess. Like, we're kind of starting to struggle a little bit. 57 Malt. Alright, I think we're past the point where we can sell Madness for anything. But then, what the hell do we do? $7 million. I don't think we can do that. Damn. Only hitting 894. Why'd I discard that ace? What am I doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think that's it. That's definitely it. Damn. I kind of came crashing down, but what a strange run. Pretty fun. I don't know if it was much of a challenge. Maybe it would have been a bit harder if we didn't have the double Perkeo from the start. But yeah, like I said, the idea came from a viewer. So if you have something you want to see, maybe chuck it down in the comments. Maybe subscribe while you're down there. Why not? And then we'll get to it soon enough, I'm sure. All right. Catch you next time. Bye.